yesterday. Do you remember?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Let's do some exercise. Number one, sisters, please tell us how to play in front of the window. So you did a true or false?
Zero.
Pass?
Zero.
True. Number two.
Yeah, your mother told me to come back in 1 hour.
Number three.
Tom told us to call him in the evening.
That's true?
Yes.
Yes.
Number four.
They told Mary to come with them.
They told Mary to come with them. That's true. Number five.
Peter told you not to say that.
Yeah, that's true. Now let's start our new lesson. It's about the Young Pioneers Club. But first, I want you guys to look at the pictures and then write down the name of that. That have the name here. It's not a range. So you need to restrain them and then make the right name of that.
Vietnam Yao Federation.
Vietnam Youth Federation. That is, so Team A, Team B. Vietnam National Assembly. Let's see. That's true. Congratulations. Team A number three.
Ho Chi Minh Youth Union.
Jimmy, agree with him.
Yes.
Yeah. Who is faster can answer the fight? One, two, three. Vietnam Women's Union. Yes. Okay. Think about what activities do the Ho Chi Minh Young Pioneers and Youth Organization participate in. Like, can you see the pictures here?
Yeah.
What do they do? Sam?
They help the other people forward. They can make blind or homeless. Or they have disease in their body and they cheer them up.
They have the handicapped children or people, right? Yeah. The first picture for the second picture?
The homeless. To find a home.
Yeah, to find a house. And third picture?
Have
orphanage. Yeah. And the last one?
Encourages good citizenship. Encourages good citizenship.
Try an organization that helps and good people.
Yeah, all the pictures is about helping a lot of people. And the final one is create a strong group to help the others. Is what final activity? You can write down your notebook. We will play the game Jungle for to guess the new word. Can you understand?
Yes.
Yes? Five words in the board. They have two teams again.
Roller?
Yeah. Roller? It's not roller. It's not mean. It doesn't mean register. You cannot lose in that game. Your teammate is waiting.
It's Andrew.
It's not like initiation. Enroll. That is enroll. Smith, register. Teenager. Encourage.
Yes.
Establish.
Establish. Establish.
Number four.
One more.
Number four. Principle.
Principle. Yeah, that is principle. To me.
Guideline.
Citizenship. That is.
They are encouraging everyone to participate in a recycling program.
They are encouraging
everyone to participate in a recycling program.
To participate in a recycling program, okay?
I established some goal.
Some goal?
Yes, yeah, some goal.
In which?
In my garden.
You establish a goal?
Yeah.
In your garden?
Yeah.
Really?
We must follow the principles of our school.
We must follow the principles of our school. Good. Guidelines. My friend family is the guideline of my friends. Is it acceptable?
No.
No?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, thank you. The last one.
I encourage good citizenship.
You encourage the citizenship by yourself?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. And now you open your page 57 and then read the passages. Is that? You have 2 minutes to read.
Communist Youth Union is an organization for Vietnamese youth from 15 to 30 years of age. The union builds good character, love for the nation, and encourage good citizenship, soft skill, and personal fitness.
Thank you. The next one.
The union was founded on March 26, 1931 by the beloved President Ho Chi Minh. It had different names over the years. One of its first names was Vietnam Communist Youth Union. In December 1976, it was officially named as it's called today, Ho Chi Minh Communist Youth Union. However, people only use the name the Youth Union for short.
The Youth?
The Youth Union. The Vietnam Student Union offered platform for activities such as having the handicap clinic, the environment, during summer, volunteer campaigns, and other similar movements. These activities are to help the young youth their public awareness and family.
Yeah, you've got
Start up.
Federation.
Federation.
Environment.
Environment.
Aim.
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 Okay.
Ever since the union was founded, with aims and principles established by President and Union have been a guideline for the young British people to be up to date tomorrow. Okay?
And right now, we will play the game and then answer on the questions in the book. Okay? They'll have Team A and Team B too. Yeah.
Okay.
Who will go first?
I choose number three.
Number three. Okay, first of all, I want to give the guidelines of that. That will have three pictures. And that's one picture is the gift. And then when you open the gift, you get two glasses.
Okay.
Uh-huh. And the other picture is minus one.
Okay.
And if you can answer the question, you get one.
Okay. Hi. 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 Hi